Hello everyone, in this class I am going to discuss about the different types of leverages. Leverages alli three types ide, means three leverages ide, important leverages. First one, operating leverage. It is a relationship between contribution and earnings before interest and tax, that is EBIT. Second one, financial leverage. It is a relationship between earnings before interest and earnings before tax. Third one, very easy. Combined leverage. It is a combination of operating leverage and financial leverage. So directly we will go to problem. A firm has sale of rupees 1 lakh units at 10 rupees per unit. Means angare nam firm alli 1 lakh units ide, one unit value 10 rupees. Okay, so variable cost of produced product is 60% of total sales of revenue. Means angandre sales eshtu irutho, sale amount alli 60% variable cost irutte anta helidare. Fixed cost is rupees 2 lakh. The firm fixed cost of 2 lakh anta helidare. The firm has used debt of rupees 5 lakh at 20% interest. Firm 5 lakh na debt means nothing but a debentures mulaka issue madadide tagondidare, means interest rate 20%. So now different types of leverages na calculate madbeku. So aa leverages ge formulas bekalo, aa formula eng tagododu andre, means ee statement inda now tagoltivi. So particulars amount, sales minus variable cost andre contribution sigute, minus fixed cost anta heladre EBIT means earning before interest and tax sigute, interest na deduct madadre earning before tax baruthe. Okay na, so we will directly going to problem. Problem alli enide, means 1 lakh units kottidare, 1 lakh units one unit ge 10 rupee varutante. So now problem solve madana. So sales is the amount, total number of units 1 lakh into 1 unit value 10 rupee. Okay, so amount is barate 10 lakh. Okay, so now next minus madbeku, we will now variable cost na minus madbeku, alwa. So variable cost is kottidare, variable cost. Iva question barana, variable cost na direct kottilla, means 60% of total sale revenue anta kottidare. So total sales estide 10 lakh ide alwa, right? 10 lakh into 60%, 60 divided by 100. Okay, so amount 6 lakh barute, we will get amount 6 lakh. So now next term namge sales minus variable cost en sigute, sales minus variable cost contribution, illi contribution sigutalva. So now contribution na bariyona, we will get contribution. So contribution amount eshtu ide, 4 lakh. So 4 lakh. Okay, so ee contribution alli now ena less madbeku andre fixed cost eshtu ide, first fixed cost na deduct madbeku alva. So just fixed cost anta bariyana, we will write fixed cost. Fixed cost eshtu ide question barana, fixed cost is 2 lakh anta kottidare. So we will write amount 2 lakh. 2 lakh aitu. Okay, so next item yavadu barute, EBIT. Ee gothagutte another format hogana, format alli EBIT is nothing but interest before earnings before interest and tax. So we will write here, now we leave bariyona. So EBIT. So 4 lakh ali 2 lakh deduct madidre 2 lakh barute, right? So next step ali navu en list madbeku, format go gana, we will go to format. We have to deduct the interest. Problem ali interest kottidara, interest debenture holders ge matte debentures ge illa long term borrowing ge now interest pay madbeku. So amount esku kottidare, amount is kottidare, direct amount kottila 5 lakh into 20%. Now calculate madbeku. So minus interest interest okay, so interest is quoted 5 lakh into 20%, okay, so 5 lakh into 20% andre 5 lakh into 20 divided by 100, okay, so we will get namu amount is baruthe andre 5 lakh into 20% andre 1 lakh barute. We will get 1 lakh. Okay. So, namge next en sigute andre earnings en barute en sigute annanu format annu nodana earnings before tax. Earnings before tax. Earning before tax. Okay. So, earning before tax amount is to 2 lakh minus 1 lakh. So, we will get 1 lakh. So now ಈಗ ಡೈರೆಕ್ಟ್ ಆಗಿ ಪ್ರಾಬ್ಲಮ್ಸ್ ನ ಕ್ಯಾಲ್ಕುಲೇಟ್ ಮಾಡಬಹುದು. ಮೀನ್ಸ್ ಅಂದ್ರೆ ಫಾರ್ಮುಲಾಸ್ ಇಲ್ಲಿದೆ, ಫಾರ್ಮುಲಾಸ್ ಇಲ್ಲಿದೆ ಅಲ್ವಾ, ಜಸ್ಟ್ ನೋಡ್ಕೊಳ್ಳಿ. So formula first one we have to calculate madbeku, operating leverage, operating leverage, okay, so operating leverage na calculate madakinta modlu first formula bariyana. Operating leverage equals contribution divided by EBIT, okay, so operating leverage equals contribution. Problem ali now calculate madidiyalo contribution istide 4 lakh, okay na, 4 lakh idiyalla correct ah, contribution 4 lakh, so now illi 4 lakh bariyana, four lakh divided by EBIT. Problem ali EBIT kottidare alva, eshtu we only calculated, right? EBIT means interest, earnings before interest and tax. So navidna direct agi bari bodu. So equals 4 lakh divided by 2 lakh andre, so 2 barate, means now leverage is na times alli indicate madbeku, okay, so 2 times. Next one, financial leverage. So financial leverage first formula na bariyana, we will write the formula, okay, financial leverage na, financial leverage na bariyana. So financial leverage alli first one na, formula EBIT, EBIT 2 lakh idhe alwa, just we will write 2 lakh divided by, so EBIT is kodi dare, EBIT interest earnings before tax, means sorry EBT means earnings before tax. Amount is to 1 lakh. So 1 lakh Bariana. So we will get two times answer. Leverages na times ali indicate madbekum. So last one very very easy, combined leverage. So combined leverage formulas na Bariana. So OL into FL means combined leverage. It is a combination of operating leverage and financial leverage. Okay. So operating leverage answer is today 2 times into financial leverage answer is today 2 equals 4 times. 4 times. So this is about different types of leverages calculation. Okay. So question and our calculate leverages in the cotidare, yaw leverages in the cotilla. So we have to calculate entire means all three leverages. Yaw they calculate madidivi, operating leverage, financial leverage, and combined leverage. Okay.